So let's go ahead and get to the next one. Polarization. Extremists drives groups apart. Hate groups broadcast polarizing propaganda. Motivations for targeting a group are indoctrinated through mass media. Laws may forbid intermarriage or social interaction. Extremist terrorism targets moderates, intimidating and silencing the center. Moderates from the perpetrator's own group are most able to stop the genocide, and so they are usually the first to be arrested or killed.
Whoops! I guess the left fucked that one up.